keeping aside some cases. These psychopaths must be found. The other agents couldn't get them. But I can do it. Walls in this cave seem to be closing in. Things which are burned into my memory. My name is Thomas Foster. Jake Gibbs, London, England, 1962. Professor of History. Crossroads. I knew I had to keep going and follow his steps if I wanted to find the professor. Moment, I felt I was retracing the steps of many others like me. How did they overcome the mortal... hundreds of people were tortured in this timeless place. What is this castle doing here? I could swear that there were no buildings or ruins like this. They were kidnapped, one by one, and... moment I remember wondering, is all of this just... Could the background of the tortured and murdered victims... This line of thought made me remember one of the... clear. This castle... Remember having felt great relief when I left behind those sinister dungeons with their dark halls and their whispers. The presence of those accusing, tortured souls was killing me at every step. I didn't do this! Once in the clearing, the tranquility of heaven. Still, something kept me moving forward. I knew I was closer than ever to the place I needed to find. place hundreds of times before, but I'm sure this is my first time here. Until yesterday, the existence of this hideout, having to go through the function of every piece of the machines, is... But I must do it. I have to follow every step in his memory. those horrible places. I'd rather have them as my own memories and not this mix of feelings. My mental privacy has been compromised, and at the same time, I feel guilty as someone who regrets having stolen something precious from its rightful owner. Which was the fate of the professor?